meeting the requirements of MSC and ASC Chain of Custody for restaurants. In this training, we will cover the 5 principles that must be followed to ensure that your company meets the MSC and ASC Chain of Custody standard requirements for fully traceable certified seafood. It's important that customers have reassurance that their seafood comes from a sustainable fishery or responsibly managed farm. Independent on-site auditing. To become certified, an independent certifier will carry out an audit of your company. They will look for evidence that your systems, procedures, and staff training fulfill the requirements of the Chain of Custody standard. Your certification is valid for 3 years, and a surveillance audit will be conducted every year. During an audit, certifiers conduct activities such as checking purchase, delivery, and sales records, traceability tests, interviews, and potentially product sampling for DNA testing. It's important you are aware of your role during an audit and you stay up to date with relevant training, as audits can occur with only 48 hours notice. Principle 1. Purchase from certified suppliers. MSC and ASC certified seafood must be purchased from certified suppliers, fisheries, or farms. Check for a valid chain of custody code. Your manager will provide you with a list of approved suppliers, or you can find a list of certified suppliers on the ASC and MSC websites. When you receive any ASC or MSC products, confirm they are clearly identified as MSC or ASC certified at the time of delivery by looking at documentation such as delivery notes or invoices. Principle 2. Always keep the fish identifiable. Certified products need to be clearly identified at all stages of product handling. If certified products are removed from their packaging, they must go into a new container, location, or package that is clearly marked as ASC or MSC. This must happen each time a product is moved, even if that is between the physical restaurant and a central kitchen, for example. Principle 3. Separate from non-certified seafood at every step. It's important that ASC and MSC products are always kept physically separate from non-certified products. Products must be stored and labeled where they will not get mixed together. If you have a concern about a product that is not clearly labeled or segregated, report it to your manager and do not sell as certified until the origin can be verified. Principle 4. Keep accurate records. Delivery notes and invoices from certified suppliers and internal records for certified products must be kept for 18 months. During an audit, the certifier will test your procedures for traceability of certified products, including product sampling for DNA testing or a traceback of your records for a certified product being served that day back to its delivery at your restaurant. Ask your manager about your role in this process. Principle 5. Have good systems and training in place. Any staff working with certified seafood must be trained properly so that they understand the requirements of storage, identification, traceability, and what to do if something goes wrong. The responsibility for this training lies with your company's ASC or MSC lead or your manager. The training will be documented by your manager, and you may be interviewed during an audit to check your knowledge of procedures, restaurants, and using the MSC and ASC labels. The ASC and MSC labels and claims are registered trademarks. Any use of them must be approved by the respective organization. When selling certified seafood on your menu, it must be labeled correctly. The menu must include the MSC or ASC label, the chain of custody code, and the associated claim. Refer to the label user guides for approved options. There may be some cases where a menu item contains both certified and non-certified seafood, such as a fish pie or seafood pasta. You can label a dish as certified with the ASC or MSC label if at least 95% of the seafood in the dish is certified. If the proportion is lower, you may be able to highlight the individual ingredients as certified. If you are unsure about labeling or how to use the labels on your menu, it's best to ask your manager. Troubleshooting. If you encounter issues while dealing with certified products, speak to your manager immediately. This includes uncertainty about a product that is not clearly labeled or segregated, finding that a non-certified product has been sold as certified, or if you think there are issues with the current protocols. Do not sell any products as certified until you have resolved any issues. Your manager will guide you on the procedures to follow if issues occur. Please visit the MSC or ASC websites to learn more about our programs and resources available. Thank you for supporting the MSC and ASC programs, the best seafood choice you can make.